You, who's if I get a little momentous dance this video today? I'm going out and skating in Rhode Island, and I'm doing some crazy stuff. And I just got some new scooter parts, a blunt core stick, and like a tilt wheels and a tilt head.
Look at this sick trick.
Alright, I will do an inward on this spot. Guys, I feel like if I have my knee pads on and like my position, that's where I like my scooters real hard. To add extreme tricks. It doesn't have it on just like most chill. But today I have them on and I will fucking do my fucking extreme tricks. I will do that to do jumping you all. Not laying that finger with right here. It's giving me cancer. What is so hard? And don't think I'm gonna do it today. I know it's a student trick and a shout and I should could do it, but I cannot. So what about worldwide? I've done it a couple of times before, but I think this day is not the day where I do it. But I will show you a spot where I can land a triple whip and a finger whip. So I will show you it right now. Alright, I'm taking home and I will do some things in my garden. Because yes, I feel like this is beginning to be kind of boring. And when things begin to be kind of boring, it's not fun anymore. So I don't want to do something that are not fun anymore and only are boring, so I will go home. I'll see you at home. I will tell you all one thing. I want this vlog to be the best vlog I ever have made. So get prepared for that, dude. Guys, I've got this Justin Bieber jacket in a Christmas gift, and I was trying to like do this and like get my skateboard to roll down, but it's just it wouldn't go down. Look, it will not go down. It will not, so it's a little bit failed, but it will give me a good. But it will give me a good clickbait. Cats, I will do something really extreme right now. I will get my scooter on that wooden plank, and so will I drive down, and at the end jump down to these sticks, and I can just show you how it is if you not jump down with sticks. This is how it feels. It's scary, but it's not hurting that much. So that's pretty good, but I think it will be scary. But I'll do it because it's good content. And it will give me views. I will do something more extreme right now. I will jump it with a whip. Because when you are an extreme sporter, you're just like, oh, this is so scary. But I gotta do it more extreme right now.